An amazing reunion that spans the years and the miles.
Two men brought together in Dayton by hundreds of letters from World War II. Anthony Kiko shows you their heartfelt connection.
Dear Mom and Pop, I received a swell letter from you today. Well, the war is finally over and your son is very thankful.
Trevor McIntyre reads a letter written by Sergeant Dave Lamal.
Okay, this letter here was written on August 17th, 1945. This was 2 days after the war ended on August 15th.
McIntyre collects World War II memorabilia and bought 150 letters Sergeant Lamal wrote to his parents between 1943 and 1945. He bought them on eBay for $57. He says the letters paint a poignant picture of World War II.
These letters are special because they're literally 150 snapshots of history. And, you know, these letters were written while the words in our history books of today were still being forged in blood by those who were there.
And that's Dave right there.
Trevor believed Sergeant Lamal was deceased until he did some research.
And I got in touch with his bomb group association, and come to find out, he's still very much alive.
The letters were accidentally sold during an auction, and whether it be the paper Sergeant Lamal wrote them on,
Army Air Corps stationery, yes sir,
or the words he used, McIntyre says the letters give his generation a glimpse into what life was like for the greatest generation.
It was words and phrases that, you know, being 30 years old, we don't use anymore. I am indeed. You must be Dave Lamal. How are you?
Glad to meet you.
It's a pleasure finally. Let me give you a hug. It's a pleasure finally to meet you.
McIntyre returned the letters to Sergeant Lamal during a reunion for World War II veterans in Dayton.
Today, so. I felt like I've known you so well from reading your letters and everything. It's just, it's incredible to be standing here now with you. So.
For Lamal, seeing the letters he wrote so long ago was a reminder of not just his experience, but that of everyone who served during World War II.
A lot of nostalgia. Yeah.
The World War II veterans, they are truly a national treasure.
Yeah.
With videographer Chris Sproles.
Oh, I'm very happy.
Anthony Kiko, 2 News on your side.
These are some postcards here.
Well, McIntyre is currently writing a book that contains the letters that detail Sergeant Lamal's experience during the war. The title will be For Mother and Country, a B-29ers War.
Oh, that is such a great story.